So Rangarsons was established in 1945 by my grandfather, and you know, we've been doing a lot of we've supplied military ceremonial uniforms as well as marching band instruments to the whole Indian Army as well as lots of armies in Middle East and Africa. And we started our film business about 25-30 years back with the coming of Gandhi. So John Mollo, who was the costume designer for Gandhi, who even won an Oscar for Gandhi, was looking through the yellow pages when he was in India, and he found Rangarsons. So that was our entry into the film business, and since then we've done many, like The Jewel in the Crown, The Far Pavilions, Lord Mountbatten, The Last Viceroy. Then came movies like Octopussy and Jungle Book, and then Gladiator was my first big movie when I started working. And from Gladiator we did, you know, we did lots of embroideries on Gladiator, lots of fabrics, metal pots and urns, tents, and much more on Gladiator. Game of Thrones I did with a good friend and a set decorator of mine called Richard Roberts, who I did the Elizabeth the Golden Age with, and so he got this project as a set decorator, Game of Thrones, which was 8 years back, 7 or 8 years back. So I did the first season with him. And I did the second season with Tina Jones, who's another old set decorator, and done many projects with her earlier. And since then, I've been working with Rob Cameron for the last 4 seasons of Game of Thrones. So I've been associated with Game of Thrones since season 1. So for GOT, we do a lot of fabrics, trimmings, lots of fringings and tassels and all that. We do a lot of chain mail, we do embroideries for them, lots of their embroidered flags and banners. Then we do a lot of wooden props like their carts, their metal pots and urns, their weapon stands, their saddle stands. So a lot of things done on this loot scene. Most of the carts, lots of leather boxes, wooden boxes, metal pots and urns, they're all done by us.
These barrels. So with Game of Thrones, as in season 7, I think we have this Dothraki world, and there were so many army, Bolton army, Stark army. So I had made costumes for the Bolton as well as Stark armies, their waistcoat, their tunics, jackets, and their wraparound skirts. Only for the dummies, not for the main leads, but for the dummies, those the people who have died in the war. And this particular fringe, the leather fringe that you're seeing here, it's basically they have used this fringe in a Dothraki tent. This fringe, and there was one fabric, silk fabric, what I have provided them. Working with Game of Thrones is always a surprise. You never know what's gonna come. They always have customized design, customized request, customized costumes, customized colors. They just surprise you with all their needs and requirements. It's never pre-decided what they want. It's very, very much fun working with them, but challenge as well.
See, GOT, when we started on GOT, I had no idea it's going to become so big. But now I think it's a great feeling with nearly 250 Emmy wins, which no project has done till date. So I think it's a great feeling.